Now, free kick as we move into the last 5 minutes of this game, and the substitute is in for this, Delaney, and just having scored from a corner, Barnes will be looking towards the far post, marked by the home skipper, Thomas. Referee moving the one-man wall, actually, away. And Delaney takes it. There's a header. Oh, and McKerdy couldn't get any power.